Good day, everyone. I am David M. Mago Jr., student from Mabini College's Dahit Camarines Norte, taking BSBA major in financial management. I am here in front of you to enlighten you about COVID-19. Coronaviruses are a large family of viruses. Some can affect animals and some affect by humans. COVID-19 is a new disease caused by coronavirus that was first identified in Wuhan, China, in December 2019. COVID-19 was declared a global pandemic in March 2020. Most common symptoms of coronaviruses are fever, dry cough, tardiness, diarrhea, headache, sore throat, and loss of taste and smell. COVID-19 virus spread primarily through droplets of saliva or discharge from the nose when an infected person cough, sneeze, sing, or talk and breathe. This particle can be inhaled into the nose, mouth, and lungs and cause infection. This is thought to be the main way the viruses spreads. The best way to prevent the spread of infection is to clean your hand often, use soap and water or an alcohol-based hand rub. Maintain a safe distance from anyone who is coughing or sneezing. Wear a mask when your physical distancing is not possible. Don't touch your eyes, nose, or mouth. Cover your eyes, nose, or mouth with your bent elbow or a tissue when you are cough or sneeze. In conclusion, the coronaviruses disease continue to spread across the world. Following the trajectory, is difficult to predict the health. Humanitarian and social economic policies adopted by the countries will determine the speed and strength of recovery. That's all, and thank you.